But I was thinking, we've had all this, you know, this has been a very harsh and a very hostile campaign and a lot of tough commercials. People say really harsh things about Harry Reid. And I was trying to think of a phrase that would be positive and happy that we could apply to Harry in a way that we could get a better tone, more happy tone. And it occurred to me if we could just say the word goodbye.